everyone, to episode 55 of Z, True Long Island Story. I am your host, the internet champion, Long Island IZ, Zach Ryder.
Listen, I have something for you, Eve. There was an internet thing that went around a couple years ago. They sent a picture of this really pretty girl. She had barely anything on. Well, frankly, she had nothing on. And underneath it, it said, somebody, somewhere, is tired of putting up with her. Take that, Eve! Zach, you're tired of putting up with her. Hit the road, ho!
I'm here to show the world. I'm here to show the world. Come on! Bring it on!
Ask the heel. Here we go. At Metal Forever 24/7 says, what pre-match thing do you do to pump up? Well, I cover myself in baby oil and I work out on my Wii Fit. At Chaz Bennett says, can you please slip in a Three Amigos quote? No, we will not die like dogs. We will fight like lions, for we are the three... Damn, I had something for this. At the Clement W says, would you rather guest star on Archer or Simpsons? Both are great. Me and Archer are twins separated at birth. Besides, on The Simpsons, everyone comes across as kind of yellow, you know, like a Monday Night Raw. No offense, me. At Elias underscore day, when do you sleep? Yeah, usually after a nice, long Miz promo. I am so damn sick of being so damn sick. Later, Marks.
WWE Shop just released a brand new line of kayfabe t-shirts. The shirts are pretty sick, actually. They're just plain black t-shirts that have insider terms written on them. I just wish they came out a little bit earlier. I mean, in 2010, in the beginning of 2011, when all I did was lose on Superstars, I could have wore this shirt.
Jobber.
And at the 2011 Survivor Series, when all my MSG broskies were chanting, we want Ryder, I could have worn this shirt.
I'm so over.
And I guess it's pretty obvious which shirt is most suitable for me now.
I got heat.
It's the middle of winter in New York. If I didn't have heat, I'd freeze to death. I'm wearing a Zack Ryder sweatshirt. I'm wearing a Zack Ryder scarf. And I drink hot chocolate protein shakes out of a Zack Ryder mug. I got heat. WWE Shop is about to release the most anticipated t-shirt since the Broski t-shirt. It's the Statue of Liberty t-shirt. Sick!
Are you serious, bro?
At Zack Ryder didn't win an Oscar for Z True Long Island Story. Are you serious, bro?
I may not have an Academy Award, but I do have a Slammy Award.
The Broski of the Week.
I would be the Broski of the Week because I'm gonna fist pump Ziggler's face and fist pump that song.
Woo woo woo, you know it.
Take care, bye care. Woo woo woo. Are you seeing this, bro?
If you want to be the Broski of the Week, all you have to do is tweet me a 30-second audition video.
Be sure to watch Ice 3 all month long on WWE Classics On Demand.
2 weeks ago on this show, the Big O and Chiappetta hit my dad with a car. And then last week when they went to check on him, my dad said that he was a mofo again. I guess he has amnesia.
Why are you guys here? What do you guys got to show me? I don't understand. What?
Mr. Ryder, honestly, we got to break some news to you.
I don't know how to tell you this, Mr. Ryder, but John Morrison's dead.
What?
He died months ago.
Mr. Ryder, no. You were there. He died months ago.
No, what are you talking about?
Just let me show you, okay?
Johnny True Los Angeles Story. It's going to be great.
Come on, okay, John, seriously, bro.
I'll talk to you later.
How do you do this to me? I mean, this show, it's all I've got, man.
No one's bigger than this show. Not even me. John, you said we were bros just
now.
Well, take
me
with you. Take me with you, John.
I stopped last
night. Hey, Jimmy.
What's up?
No!
Well, that's all the time we have for this week. I hope you enjoyed the show. Don't forget to like this video. You can't leave a comment because of these people. Go back and watch all my other episodes and, like me on Facebook. Follow me on Twitter. Buy all this Zack Ryder merchandise on WWEshop.com. And take care. Spike your hair. Woo!